The teen mom star showed off his kids' new playroom, complete with a giant television teetering on a slim dresser. On Monday, Tyler showed off his favorite space in his new $435,000 Michigan mansion with a video on his Instagram stories. The reality star took to the platform to give fans a tour of his children's playroom. But fans became fixated on a troubling sight against the wall. There, sitting on top of a colorful dresser, stood the massive new television. Many fans expressed their concern over the TV sitting there seemingly untethered and posing a risk to kids playing nearby. So many, in fact, that Tyler felt the need to address them. "I wanted to thank everyone who have been messaging me about anchoring the TV in the kids' playroom," he shared on an Instagram story. "But it was literally the FIRST thing we did when we were setting it up." Tyler also shared a photo of the back of the TV in deep braced against the wall. He continued, "But I genuinely appreciate all of your concern for my kiddos, so thank you." Tyler previously gushed over the room, giving fans a video tour of what he called his favorite spot in the house. The reality star started from the hallway as he panned through a series of blue-gray walls to reach the space. Tyler then entered the playroom, which was decorated with a small comfy couch in the center, the big flat screen television, and colorful dresser that doubled as a TV stand. There was a play school desk, a chair, tons of toys, and a floor-to-ceiling mirror where his youngest daughter Raya was seen playing with a little spinning flower. The father of four showed off a shelf filled with kids' books and a miniature indoor playground with a slide. The teen mom star's daughter Veda was also spotted in the clip as she was busy playing in the background. But the mood turned when Raya burst into tears and had a mini tantrum on camera. However, Tyler's spirits remained high as he captioned the post, "One of my favorite rooms so far because my kids love it so much, which makes me the happiest dad ever tba," with red heart eye emojis. Tyler expressed in his story's caption that he was grateful to be able to provide a cozy home for his and Caitlin Lowell's, 30, daughters Raya, Novali, and Veda. "Being able to give my daughters a warm, cozy home full of love that I only thought was possible in my dreams is something that I'm so proud of," the father of four captioned. "It makes me super emotional. I'm just so grateful."